Well, online crowdfunding is becoming more common these days, but can you tell the scammers from the real thing? Better Business Bureau investigator Don O'Brien is here to talk to us about what you should know before you decide to contribute, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of things, Chandra, that you should look for. Obviously, we look at our social media, we see pleas for money and help, and you wonder if that's legitimate or not. Well, Better Business Bureau has a couple of things that tips we can give you to look into those types of people. Do you know the person? If you know the person personally, that might be a good way. If they've had some kind of tragedy in their life, you can reach out to that person or their family and say, hey, are these funds that people say they're bringing you really for this funeral or whatever other, the hospital bills that you might want to pay? You have those types of situations. Recently heard a report, not in our area, but another area, of somebody reaching out and doing like a GoFundMe for a dog that was ill. Well, it wound up that the dog was not real. It was just a way for the scammer to try to get money out of people. Mm-hmm. You can do what's called a reverse image search on Google. If you just take a photo and you throw it in Google, you can find out if that photo is being used anywhere or not. Mm-hmm. So you've got a chance there to find, to find out whether that is a legitimate fundraiser or not. Mm-hmm. Not only do you have your online things, but people might come knocking door to door to you. Mm-hmm.
Always seem kind of.
Well, yeah, you always have to. At BBB, we always want you to investigate. We always want you to look into it before you just blindly give people money.
Right.
And at BBB, we have something called our Wise Giving Alliance, which evaluates charities. You can go to bbb.org and find anything you really want to about those registered charities, not only nationally, but locally here, too.
Now, are there any things that are just kind of commonly standout type things do you say, this is probably not good?
Well, we're coming up on the 4th of July, and, people like to wrap themselves in the flag a little bit. Those veterans, everybody loves the military, everybody loves America, they want to give to America. Well, unfortunately, all those people out there that are collecting for America may not be on the up and up. They've got, there are some unscrupulous people. There's a lot of people that are good, but they're, if you think you have any kind of hesitation at all of whether the person who's shown up on your doorstep is legitimate or not, take information from them, investigate a little bit online, and then you can, if the charity's legitimate, they're going to give you information that you can take back, and then you can send your money, your donation in, rather than giving money to that person right at your doorstep.
Okay, and I was going to say the other thing too is just to make sure you go online, check the places, and I like that Google reverse search of the picture thing. That's pretty good.
It is. I've found that is to be anybody who watches the show Catfish, that's kind of how they sometimes find
people. That's how they search.
Yes. Yeah. So anybody who's watched that MTV show before, maybe some of the tricks that they use on there can help you maybe save a couple bucks and not give it to somebody you don't want to have it given to.
All right, sir. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you. Appreciate you having me.
Very good. Dan, I'll send it over to you.